Capital Programmes is delighted to be working in partnership with Carlow County Council to deliver this innovative pilot project for Irish Water. We commenced construction in April 2019 across five sites in County Carlow, and we've been working through site by site in sequence to this point at the end of July now, where we've actually started planting the reeds, as you can see behind me, on some of the first sites. And by the end of August 2019, all five sites should be in operation and starting to deliver benefits for Carlow County Council and for Irish Water, both in terms of operational savings and reduction in carbon emissions, because we'll no longer be transporting sludge around the county for further treatment.
So these beds really are going to help Carlow in that, you know, our transport costs for bringing our sludge from out here in Uisce into Carlow town to get it treated will be reduced significantly. What can be treated here on site then can then be spread onto land eventually, which, you know, in the whole circular economy of things means that less treatment, less road transport, less cost to both the council and to Irish Water, and then also better for the environment, because these what's been fed out here today will eventually be spread onto a piece of land and help grow again. So,
in particular, I'd like to acknowledge the work of Carlow County Council, Glen Agua and Wild Goose Environmental in the delivery of this project.